large, likable, a muscular actor, Ken Foree, was born as Kentotus Alvin Foree on February 29th of 1948 in, of course, Indianapolis, Indiana. Foree attended college in Chicago and studied under an actor by the name of Michael Schulman. And, of course, he began his career in an off-Broadway theater and worked as an assistant manager at a restaurant in Greenwich Village in order to keep himself afloat. He has since amassed a substantial array of often strong and commanding characters on either side of the law in both movies and television alike. And of course, Foree gave a fine and impressive performance as tough SWAT team officer Peter Washington in George A. Romero's Dawn of the Dead. He also had a sizable supporting role in Romero's offbeat follow-up feature, Knight Riders. Ken was marvelously engaging as a cop in a Buford Bubba Brownlee in Stuart Gordon's From Beyond, and was once again solid as a rugged survivalist Benny in Leatherface Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3. Foree portrayed hard-nosed police officers in such pictures as The Dentist, Sleep Stalker, True Blood, Terror Squad. He had a cameo as a stern televangelist in the Dawn of the Dead remake by Zack Snyder. More recently, Ken had a terrific role as a Super Mac Daddy Pimp, Charlie Altamont in The Devil's Rejects, and made a brief yet memorable appearance as a rough and tumble truck driver in Big Joe Grizzly in the remake of Halloween. Of course, Foree showed a softer and more sensitive side as Roger Rockmore on the hit Nickelodeon TV series Kenan and Kel in 1996. He also played a recurring part on the popular daytime soap opera General Hospital. Among the TV shows on which Ken has done guest spots are Due South, The X-Files, Babylon 5, Matlock, Dallas, Cheers, Quantum Leap, Hunter, Beauty and the Beast, Moonlighting, Knight Rider, The Fall Guy, Benson, The A-Team, Hill Street Blues, The Dukes of Hazzard, and Kojak. Now, Foree appeared as himself in a 2008 novel, Bad Moon Rising, and he is one of the several real-world horror celebrities who are in the fictional town of Pine Deep, where monsters attack. And, of course, the horror comedy film Shaun of the Dead contains a reference to Foree as the film's main character and the employee of the Foree Electronics, and he's one of the few B-stars who has their own event known as Foree Fest. And the first event was held in the UK in 2007. A second took place in October 2009, and a third event was held in 2013. And, of course, we want to let you know that his hobbies include surfing, boxing, weightlifting, watching basketball. In addition, Foree enjoys history and traveling. And, of course, he lives in Los Angeles. And if you guys want to subscribe and like and share this video, we would appreciate it, and donate at the bottom at our PayPal account. You guys have a wonderful day. Thank you for listening and watching right here on the Coconut Data Channel.
Who's your daddy?